Today I'm gonna see if titanium or steel is stronger and also do some other tests with both of them. The steel is a little bit the exact same thickness.
On the hardness test, it couldn't matter.
The titanium is slightly darker and it's also way lighter.
Weigh them both and then figured out how much the steel would weigh if it was the same size as the titanium, and the titanium would be 44%
lighter. Some people say titanium can float on water. I'm about to test that.
Water. And I tried this with the bigger bowl before too, and it still doesn't.
So now I'm gonna go get these outside and do some drop tests to see what one's stronger.
I'm going to drop this on them on concrete. It's a little bit under 5 pounds, so I can test the heart.
Test the strength. I'm going to drop this 6-pound brick on it. First, I'll show you slow motion of me dropping it on the titanium from 6 feet. I dropped it 3 times, and this is the damage. Now I'll show you the steel. These are the results. I dropped it 3 times, like the titanium, so it would be fair. One got dented more easily from the front, so I'm gonna see if I can tell from the back. There's definitely bigger bumps on the back of the steel, so the titanium was stronger. Not by much, but it was definitely stronger. Right here, here, and here is where it hit for the steel. This is the titanium. It's right here, and right here. So the steel is a little bit 6-pound brick on a some titanium now. The brick's also kind of damaged, though. Maybe the steel will be strong. It was also very close to hitting.
Anyways, now I'm gonna do the steel.
The steel's actually a little bit less bent than the titanium. If I put them like this, the highest, the titanium, is definitely higher than the steel.
That might just be because this is bigger. So I'm gonna try it a different way this time.
This is what it looks like after 3 more hits.
Now time for the steel. Last time I just took off the titanium, and then I put on the steel. But now there's more metal right here and right here, so it's not gonna bend.
So I'm going to spread it out a little more. Drew with a purple marker where I want the ends to be on each of them. That's for the titanium, so I'll make the steel the same. The steel is definitely higher.
Oh, it seems like titanium is harder in strength. It's a little hard to tell because they're different sizes.
Titanium is harder and it isn't known for being brittle. So I'm guessing that the titanium is harder, stronger, lighter, and more expensive.
Here I made a list of all of the benefits to each metal.
That's all to the video. Also, the red powder on them isn't rust, it's stone. If you want a candle with pure essential oils, go to Desert Island Tool Works. Yes.